in my 6'4", jocking the freaks, clocking the dough. Went to the park to get the scoop. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some hoops. A car pulls up, who can it be? A fresh El Camino rolling Kilo G. He rolled down his window and he started to say, it's all about making that GTA. Cause the boys in the hood are always hard. You come talking to trash, we'll pull your car. Knowing nothing in life but to be legit. Don't quote me, boy, cause I ain't said shit.
Welcome, welcome back, everybody. NFL break number 7. We are back after a little tiny hiatus. Not a very long one, but a week or so, a couple weeks. Had a lot going on at the house. Had to do some renovations and whatnot. So we're back and ready to rip some more fire. We've been on fire these last few breaks. We've hit some Herbie. We've hit some Burrows. A few minutes to get some viewers in here. Not seeing many eyes yet, and I don't want people to miss out at all because everybody wants to see some heat. So let's again wait a few minutes. Oh, looks like we got some viewers now on our Twitch and YouTube. Sweet. Alright, we'll wait maybe 2 to 3 more minutes and we'll get ripping, but I'll show you what we're gonna rip. We got the main event, 5 Optic Cellos. I've been getting lucky with these, so hopefully you guys get lucky too. I hit Green Velocity, Jordan Love out of one of them. We got Illusions Blasters, both guarantee a memorabilia card out of. Great Expectations, usually. At any point, if you guys have trouble with the streams, I'm also live on Instagram, or just say something in the comments and I'll slow down, stop, or whatever the hell you guys want me to do. I'm here for it. Sometimes it tends to go in and out here and there. But again, I'll wait when stuff like that happens. As for shipping, not like most breakers, everything goes out. I'm shipping everything. And I top load every rookie, every hit is top loaded and sent. If it's like a nice base card, like a Brady or something, it'll also get top loaded. So yeah, we top load a lot. So you're going to get well protected cards, I promise. I know that's one of my biggest pet peeves with other breakers when I play in. And I receive them and there's no top loaders. It's like, what the heck? Alright, we can get going. I'll put these aside for now. We'll start with Illusions Blasters. Start with this one. As always, we gotta bless the box. Where's Mr. Easy? Here he is. Whew. Bless it. Let's bless it. Let's get some heat. Let's pull some fire. Let's get a lot of cards. Alright, here we go. Do an E for Easy E. Money sign to get you guys some big money cards. Let's do this. I believe there's 6 packs in here. Empty box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we go. Start with the first one. Good luck, everybody. Zach Moss in the back. Keenan Allen on the front. Here we go. DK Metcalf, base. Tyreek Hill, base. Cam Akers for our first rookie. Adam Thielen, base rookie. I'll top load after the stream just to save you guys some time. Also, don't mind my shaky hands. It happens all the time. I think that's the big one. So let's save that for last. Ooh, nice little Henry Ruggs on the back. AFC West. Not bad. Denzel Mims on the front. AFC East. I think the same person owns both. Nice. Ooh, A.J. Dillon. He's going to have a good season next year, I think. Lamar base. Nice. Drew Lock. And the Henry Ruggs. All right, where's my quarterbacks? Come on. They're hiding. Usually they come out quick here with these illusions. Slacking. Ooh, we got a Viking on the back. Hopefully it's Justin Jefferson. Not going to let y'all see, though. Boom! I asked for it, and I shall receive our first quarterback, Jalen Hurts. We'll get him sleeved up right away. Behind him, we have Keyshawn Vaughn. Going to the Super Bowl champion Bucks. Let's get him on the board over here. Right in front of Easy there. Alright. Back to our pile. Keyshawn Vaughn. Rookie. Saquon base. Baker Mayfield base. Clyde Edwards-Hilaire, nice. It's a nice hit for the Chiefs. AFC West starting off quick. And Kirk Cousins base. That's the thick one. Put that at the bottom. Todd Gurley on the back. Devin Duvernay, rookie. On the front, Derrick Henry, Khalil Mack, and our first, oh, we'll go for the back here, top Anthony McFarland Jr., and then I think, yeah, here we go, going out to the Cowboys, wow, nice card, CD Lamb astounding, that's a nice card right there, I love these acetate cards. The crisp. NFC East. Two NFC East people are going to go on the board for now. Alright, next pack. Here we go. Come on, more quarterbacks. Jalen Hurts, he needs some friends. Richard Sherman, base. A little Kyler action. Nice. Boom! We asked and we received it. There he is, Mr. Herbie himself, Justin Herbert. Going to the AFC West. Let's get him sleeved up on the board. Let's get. Ooh, a nice Josh Jacobs behind it. Nice card here. First Herbert to come out. He's been hiding for a little bit. Put him up. Oh no. Dominoes. Let's put this out of here. Going out again to the AFC West. Josh Jacobs, Shining Stars. Nice car. Jalen Reagor. And Big Ben Roethlisberger. Alright, we got our last pack of the first blaster. Let's see what we get. Another good cards in here. The patch. Matt Ryan on the front. Boom, another quarterback. Jordan Love going out to the Packers. Get him actually. At least top sleeved. Not top loading him yet. Ain't nobody got time. Alright, here we go. Gardner Minshew, we'll leave him there. Go from the back. James Morgan for the Jets. TJ Watt, Steelers. Here we go. Going out to the AFC West. Lynn Bowden Jr., rookie. Patch, that's a nice card. Definitely a nice card. Not the rookie we wanted, but he's got wheels. Got traded as well, but let me get thick sleeve here. He's not going on the board just yet. All right, that is it for the first blaster. Clear some space. Bring the second one on the screen. There we go. We got a little Herbie out of there. We got a little Hurts. Not a terrible pack. Can't complain about that one. Not at all. All right. Do a little blessing. Whew. Here we go. Some heat is coming. I feel it. Where'd I put my knife? It fell. Here we go. E for easy does it. Get some money. Let's get some money. That was a fire box. I'm not gonna lie. Alright. Six packs. Empty box. Oops. One, two, three, four, five, six. Here we go. Ooh, a little Mahomes on the back. Little Patty McSwaggy. Brian Edwards on the front. Chris Carson. Josh Allen. Not bad. Living Legends going to the NFC East. Emmett Smith, that's a nice one. These cards are always so sick. He ain't going on the board, but he'll get top loaded just out of respect. And I hate the Cowboys. Alright, here we go. Antonio Gandy-Golden. And Patty Mahomes. Like we saw. Kemp sleeved up. Damn, my Celtics are losing right now to the Mavs. Trash. There we go. Another Josh Jacobs on the back. Cam the Man Newton on the front. Antonio Gibson. Rookie. Nick Bosa. Base. Another base, Ezekiel Elliott, Raekwon Smith, Bears, and Josh Jacobs. There's a lot of base cards on that one. Yuck. Nick Bosa, DeAndre Hopkins. Boom! There it is. Some more quarterbacks showing up. Almost going to complete the cycle of all the quarterbacks. Can we do it? Hold on. I don't want to show that card. Let's see. Nick Chubb. Tua, nice. His prices have dipped. People are losing hope on him, but I think he could be a baller still. I don't see why not. We're going to take Mr. Lamb. Move him off the spotlight. Move Mr. Tua back up here. All we need is some Joey B. Let's get some Joey B. All right, from the back here. The Michael Pirine Jets. Then, here we go. Boom! AFC West. Patty Mahomes. Astounding. That is a sick car. I like that a lot. AFC West on fire. Dude, AFC West is always on fire out of Evolutions. It's nuts. At least the stuff I've heard. Get some heat. We have to get Eazy-E out the way here. Let me give you guys more of a better view. Yeah, that Mahomes nasty. I would definitely get it graded. It's a sick car. Here we go. Von Miller on the back. J.J. Watt on the front. Wonder where he's going to go next season. Boom! Justin Jefferson. Our first big receiver hit. Let's get him sleeve. Let's give him some respect. Gotta give him some respect. He's not going on the board with all those quarterbacks, but he got respect. Cam. Another one. Jonathan Taylor. Nice. Jared Goff. And KJ Hamler from the Broncos. There we go. Little Edelman on the back. Little Jake from State Farm on the front. Tyreek Hill. DeAndre Hopkins. The Super Bowl. Seven-time champ. Mr. 7777. Seven-time champ. Tom Brady going to the NFC South. Love it. The GOAT. Woo, a little CD Lamb back behind him. Gotta sleeve up the GOAT just out of respect. If you haven't told already, I am a Pats fan and a Brady fan. I'm not gonna put him on the board because it's just a base card, but we're gonna give him that kind of respect. CD Lamb and Julian Edelman. All right, we got our last pack out the blaster. And then we move on to the main event, the cellos. Hope we get some fire out of those. All right, here we go. Gabriel Davis for the Bills on the back. Alvin Kamara on the front. Lynn Bowden Jr. Rookie. Russell Wilson base. Go from the back. Gabriel Davis. Rookie. Carson benched. Carson traded. Here we go. For the final patch. What we got? Boom! Woo-hoo! That's some fire right there. That is some fire. Jalen Hurts. Nice patch. Going out to the NFC East. I like this one. That's a sick patch. I have to make some space for you up here. Going to make some space. Let's move Mr. Herbert over. He's going off camera. Make some space. What a hit. It's been a while since we got a QB out of the Great Expectations. That is a beauty. Boom. All right. Nice. Nice way to end that blaster. Let me get all these out the way so we can get into the fun stuff. Just go over these hits real quick if you want. We'll clear the stage. We'll leave the Hurts up, but we'll clear. Got a little Herbie came up. No Burrow came out yet. Some Brady over off the screen. Optic cellos. If there's any problem with the streams, just switch over to the Instagram as well. At Easy Does It Breaks. What is he? To start off, we got Taysom Hill. Bass. Hold on. He said the stream die. Oh, wait. Let me know if it goes back up. I don't want to start. Keep going. Oh, my bad. I didn't know that. If you want, switch over to the Instagram feed. It might be faster. Usually it's good. Instagram's at Easy Does It Breaks. EazyDuzitBreakz. Or let me know when this catches up, and then we'll keep going. Again, Instagram Live as well. I'll save the videos as well so everybody can see, just in case. Again, I do apologize if the connection's been bad. Let me know what's going on. Is Twitch good or? All right, we'll get going with this one. Dak Prescott, Jimmy Garoppolo, Will Fuller. Looks like we got some green back there. A little green velocity. Josh Allen, going from the back. Bobby Wagner, Cortland Sutton, base. Lamar Jackson, nice. Nice start. All right, perfect. He switched. Is it good? Are we back? Everything's good. We got Max Crosby out the back. Ooh, rookie. Ah, not the Dolphin we want. Raekwon Davis for the Dolphins. And for Tyreek Hill, for Green Velocity, it's a rookie. Who we got? Green Velocity, that's a nice car. Going out to the AFC West, on fire. Damn, I miss him. I really can't get... Hamler. He's not going on the board, but that's a nice card. On to the next cello. Here we go. Sean Watson on the back. We got any color? Oh, we do got some color. Stephon Gilmore, base. Baker Mayfield, Juju Smith, Corvette, Schuster, Devontae Adams, AJ Brown, and we got our first silver as a rookie. Doesn't look like it. Also going out to the NFC East, Sterling Shepard, silver. Joe Reed, the wrong Charger, rookie. Darius Leonard, Travis Kelce, Mike Gesicki, DJ Moore, and Deshaun Watson. Let's at least get the silver card in the sleeve right now. Sterling Shepard and a Sterling Silver. Alright, underwhelming first two packs. Pack three. Zeke on the back. DJ Chark on the front. Matt Ryan. Cam Newton. Joe Mixon. Jason Kelce. Ooh, another green velocity going out to the Vikings, KJ Osborne, with AJ Epenesa, Terry McLaurin, Aaron Donald, Stephon Diggs, Daniel Jones, and Zeke. Oof. These fellows haven't been too hot. That's not good. Number four. Philip Rivers on the front. Here we go. Tyrann Mathieu. Christian Wilkins. Mitch Trubisky. Le'Veon Bell. And our green velocity. See some orange. It's a Browns helmet, I believe. We got rookie Grant Delpit out the Browns. Come on, where's our big names? Where's our big players? Nothing fun yet. Tommy Stevens, Bum, Alvin Kamara, Nick Chubb, Derek Carr, Calvin Ridley, Jules, and an alarm card. And on to our final cello that we're, you know what? Where's Easy? Where's Easy? He needs to do some more work here. Because that was weak. This is what we've been waiting for. I think it's the last one. This is last pack magic right here. LPM in the chat. Let's see. Let's see. Mark Andrews on the back. Cooper Kupp on the front. Christian McCaffrey. Saquon Barkley. Amari Cooper. Nick Bosa. Ooh, what we got here? What we got here? Russell Wilson's. 2-3-2-1. Nice. What is this numbered? No, that's a nice little insert. Something. It's something. A little rust. A little rusty. We haven't even put nothing on the board. What the heck? It's been one of those. We might even have to. I don't know, man. It's been one of those nights. Illusions stole the show. People sleep on illusions. Alright. Damon Arnett. Rookie. Juju Smith-Schuster. Devontae Adams. AJ Brown. Keenan Allen. Mark Andrews. That ends break. All the hits. Optic, very underwhelming tonight. Very underwhelming. What we got here? Again, these are all going to go out tomorrow morning. All bubble mailered. All nice, bomb-proof. Here we go. KJ Hamler, Green Velocity, Jalen Hurts, Russell Wilson, Patty Mahomes, Jalen Hurts, a little Hair Bear, a little Tua, a little Brady, a little CeeDee Lamb action, Emmett Smith, and Lynn Bowden Jr. So let me clear the board here. At this point, I'll see if anybody wants some live rips. Prices are there. We got Prison Blasters, 120 ripped and shipped. Shipping included, everything. We got Prism Cellos, 55 ripped and shipped. NBA Hoop Cell, 30 ripped and shipped. What we got here? Contenders, $40 ripped and shipped. And some more Optic Cellos. Again, $40 ripped and shipped. If anyone interested, let me know. I can give you the payment info. All that fun stuff, and I'll just add it to your packages. But if not, that's cool too. I can go play some Warzone. I can smoke a blunt, something. I don't know. Just let me know. do appreciate you guys tuning in. Make sure you subscribe and follow, and I'll have a bunch more breaks posted as well. So look out for those. Hopefully we can get more heat. I'm making all these stands fall over and over again, like dominoes. Give it a few more minutes. I'm gonna separate everything, and if I feel like there's a certain division with light on hits, if not, I'm gonna throw some stuff in there. I always do that for my customers, throw a little extra heat if you didn't pull anything. Don't want anyone leaving empty-handed, because that sucks. And I got way too many cards to not give some away. I also have a giveaway on my page right now, actually. I think a Hoops Cello and something else. But yeah, just go like that post, tag three people. I think that was it. And yeah, follow me, that's it. And you'll be entered. Use eBay. I also made it a bonus that you get 5 entries, so I really suggest you getting in the... You guys getting in that free giveaway, because you'll get the 1 spot for tagging 3 people, and you'll get 5 free spots just for being in this break. So message me on Instagram and I will answer there, but you gotta message me. If not, I probably won't remember. Also got some more. I got some optic hangers coming. They should be here tomorrow or the next day. So at any point, just message me on any platform and I will get back to you if you want a live rip, personal. I will have some hobby products soon. I keep saying that, but it's been tough now. Should have some by the next week or the following. We'll be all good. Alright, it's not looking like we got any action here tonight. I definitely appreciate you guys showing out. And good luck on any other breaks. If you see mine, just feel free to join. Usually are very cheap rates. All right, y'all. See y'all.